anything in front of Joey because I didn't know if he knew yet.
What? That we had a baby? Now let's give him a little credit. Although he did eat a piece of plastic fruit earlier.
Now, Blue, but you and Rachel are engaged.
What?
Oh, it's a secret? Oh, goody, yes. Oh, we haven't done the secret thing in a long time.
Baby, there is no secret, okay? I didn't propose.
Are you lying? Is this like that time you tried to convince us you were a doctor?
I am a doctor! You know what? I'm just going to go and talk to Rachel myself.
All right. Let me too. Should we wake her up?
No. Come on, let her sleep. She's so exhausted.
And so engaged. Dum-dum-dum.
Why would she think we're engaged?
Perhaps because you gave her an engagement ring? You know, Ross, doctors are supposed to be smart.
I didn't give her that ring.
You didn't?
No!
So whose ring is it?
It's mine.
Is it an engagement ring?
Yes.
But you didn't give it to her?
No.
But you were going to propose?
No!
Huh, I might be losing interest in this.
Look, my mom gave me that ring because she wanted me to propose to Rachel, but all I wanted to do was see if she maybe kind of wanted to start things up again.
Oh, what beautiful lukewarm sentiment.
Look, I didn't want to rush into anything, and it seemed like she didn't want to either, but I don't understand how any of this happened. What, did she find the ring in my jacket, assume I was going to propose, throw it on, and just start telling people?
She said you actually proposed to her.
Well, I didn't. I didn't propose. Unless I... Did I? I haven't slept in 40 hours, and... It does sound like something I would do.